Hi guys, British Curmudgeon here. Welcome back to Enderal. Okay, let's get out of here. Where's the way out?
Now you're quite the sight. How about a little bit of fun?
No thank you. Let's go. Oh, here we are, lost, as per usual. Oh, come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you, Sunchild. You saved a lot of lives today.
You're welcome. Anything I can do to help. That's what I'm all about. Mr. Charity. Alright, we're on our way. Okay, we're still in here, but we're climbing. And if we're climbing, it means we're on our way out. Why do I have two arrows here? Well, old waterworks. Why are we coming down here? Still going. So many doors. Excuse me. Yeah, what are you doing? Just get down, highwayman. oh. God, he's got nothing, has he? Absolutely nothing worth having. How dare you attack me? Is there somebody else? Oh, somebody with a bow. How dare you? That's you down. What has he got? Pennies? Nothing of value, that's for sure. Lockpicks will take. damage 3 then, all good to me. I know I've been in here before. I don't know why these have all come back. Alright. Focus. Focus, get out. Oh. Brilliant. More luck than management there, that's for sure. Okay, we're out in this daylight. Why have I got two things on here? I don't know why it's showing two. Okay, let's have a look on the map where this is. It's here. So we have to go back to Frostcliff Tavern again. I don't really need to be up here, do I? No. I need to be down. Now, I know we don't have many arrows, but I don't think I have any money either. So, but if we're using a sword a lot, we shouldn't need that many arrows now. Hopefully. Maybe. Perhaps. Do we have any health potions, by the way? We do not. Who sells potions around here? Is there anything in here? Empty.
Huh? Can I help you?
Melissa Korn. That looks like food. Doesn't look like potions to me. She looks like she's got potions.
Potion to refresh your stamina?
I do.
Sure. Take a look.
Thank you. What do you have? She has two rancid ones that are 59 each, and I've got 38 coins. Jeez. What can I sell you? Well, I've never had the need for a cure disease potion, so... Dexterity. Let's get rid of that one. Don't really want to get rid of the mana ones anymore. Alchemy. Nah. Much, do we? We have nothing, in fact. What's that axe? Got a hammer and a horseshoe. Don't really want to get rid of these. Really don't. Or silver candlestick we can sell. That's it, I think. That is it. It's terrible. Do we really need these books? Maybe we should keep them. Okay. That's it. Two.
Walk blessed.
That's all we've got. Two.
Now look at that.
I don't know why I'm walking here. I should just transport there. With my luck, though, I haven't got a scroll to teleport. Okay, let's take a look, see if we have one. No, we do not. Absolutely typical. Oh well, I might have to catch a ride somewhere for 25 coins. I think we've got 36, so we should be okay. Deal, I don't know. Risky business. Theodron. Theodron. Hmm? Yeah, I thought as much. Is this my horse? Steel Darius. I don't know where my little donkey went, to be honest. Stamina recovery is very slow. Alright, we're here. So, let's catch a ride, if I can talk.
Hello. Good to hear. Where to?
Where to, indeed. Frostcliff Tavern, please. Okay, we're back. Let's save it right here. Let's have a look on the map. So we're here, are we? No, we're not. We're down here. So we need to head up there. Let's go. So much to do, so little time's correct. I don't think this place is very far. I mean, this is about the fourth time we've ventured this way. Don't want to run out of stamina just in case I have to fight something. Well, we're very close. In fact, it's like an immediate turn, isn't it? Is it here? I think it is. Right, we need to equip the bow first, just in case. Come on, now I've got one. Where is it? Where's my bow? Don't tell me I've sold it. I'm gonna be annoyed if I've sold it. Oh, here it is. Damage 39. So favorite and equip. Let's go. I think we've been in here before. I just think we weren't powerful enough to do anything. Hopefully this time things will be different. I hear noises. Okay, we're getting closer. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Okay. Now, where did they disappear to? Where did they go? I don't know. I'm gonna save it before we go in. I hear them again. Don't know where they'd gone, but I think they were coming back to rip my head off. Okay. Whoa, you are in here. That's not fair. That is not fair. That is not fair. Okay, let's see if we can best of these then. Well, we're nearly dead. We are nearly dead. I'm gonna need both of these. Oh, unbelievable. Awesome start. Running into trouble here, I think. Well, I've got one down. Just keep out of his little clutches here. Let's get some stamina back. He's pretty quick, he's pretty quick. He's nearly down. He is down, well done. See, there's no way of beating them with just the bow. No way. No way. Okay, let's equip the bow once again. Somebody hit me then? No. Felt like they did. Okay, I guess it's down here. Right. Again, nothing. Nothing of value. So it must have killed these last time we were in. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll take the pickaxe. And we'll save it, thank you very much. Maybe we should heal too. Flash heal. Yeah, let's make the most of what we have, even though it's not very much. Okay, we can continue here. Right, looks to be a gate over there. Maybe we'll check that out, but not enough mana. Come on. All right. Chest. We may have looted this last time we were in. Yes, we did. Let's check out this gate. Okay, that should be good enough. Oh. You gonna spring to life, Skellington, or not? Doesn't look like it. Another book. Another long book. An extremely long book. Well, this one's a whole library. Okay, take it. Right, so we might be able to get in all of these. There's nothing in this one. I see somebody there. Okay, nothing here. Nothing in here. You're down. Avoid whatever she's trying to do. Okay, I think we've got them all. Bone meal. We'll take that. What's the deal with the fire? Certainly don't want to go in there. Has to be something in here. Whoa! Yeah. Lots of fire. That's what's in here. Oh, there's a lever. Oh, why aren't you looking at these, Meldrew? What is wrong with you? Alright, let's do the lever. There's something else, or isn't there? Okay, I don't know what that's done, but it's done something. Let's get out of here, because my arcane fever is rising. Okay, I see a ice elemental down here. Or is it a troll? No. Let's try and keep one step ahead of him if we can. Nice shot, Meldrew. Okay, he's down. Frost salts are worth quite a bit. Well worth having. Sneak mode. Let's check the map. Wow, look at the size of this place. Wow. I could be in here a long time. I could be in here a long time finding nothing. Oh, whoa, whoa, who are you? What a type of move, mister. It's a lost one. Alright, he's down. What a bad shot. Come on. Well, these aren't proving too difficult anyway. He's an archer. He's a dead archer. Not have many of these arrows left. That worked out quite well. These things aren't worth very much, are they? I'm up to 346 already. Rune mace. Rune arrow, rune bow. Alright, one of my arrows back. I've only got 18 of these left, which is not good. Alright, why were there so many enemies in here, I wonder? Looks like you can go up there. Sword. Nothing else. I don't want to get too close. Is this another lever? Yes, it is. Well, that wasn't easy to spot. Okay, let's climb. But let's save. There's a chest down there, I missed that one. Let's go back. Come on, work first time. Oh, too much. Uh-oh, too much. Man, these are a fine line. Am I going the wrong way? No. I must have a lockpick thing, surely. Will this work, the adept one? No, it doesn't. It's got to be the right one. Ugh. It's better be worth it. All I'm saying. Oh, this one looks pretty impossible to me. Oh. It's the slightest of clicks to get it right. Wow. Come on, do it this time. Oh. One little click to the right there. Oh, and again. That's way too much, you know it. Wow. That was difficult. And all for 57 coins. Unbelievable. My arcane fever's way up there. Way up there. Oh, I thought that was a jewellery box or something. So why have I come up here? Seems pretty pointless. Pretty pointless. This does seem pointless. So let's get out. Okay guys, gonna end the episode here. We will venture on next time and try and find what we need to find. Thank you for watching and I will catch you next time.